Yo, what's good everybody? It's your boy and I'm back with another video. Now, first things first, guys, I need for you guys to like, I need for you guys to comment and subscribe. I would really appreciate that, guys. Now, guys, I've been telling y'all and I ain't gonna tell y'all again. If you guys want to pleasure a lady, make her feel good, have her thinking about you all day, make sure you get them Vig RX delay wipes. Guys, the link is in my description. The link is in the comments. So today, I got a sad one here for you guys, man. And this video shows how a lot of mothers brainwash their daughters to not have any respect for their fathers. A lot of mothers keep their children away from the fathers. And it's really not right, man. It's really not right at all. Just because you're having issues with the father does not mean you should manipulate the kids to not like the father. So I'm gonna play this video and I'm gonna get right back with you guys soon.
I've been divorced almost 10 years. When she left, she took the oldest and the youngest, which were girls. The middle child, my boy, you've seen him on TikTok with me. He's been with me since day one. Moved 1,200 miles away. Now, him and his mama don't get along because she abandoned him. That's their problem, not mine. It's my birthday, and 12:30 this morning, we were all piling up to go out repoing. First thing some of my son did was tell Pops, happy birthday. I haven't heard from my girls. I probably won't. But every time my daughters have called me needing money, Dad's always PayPal'd it. Dad always gives. And I'm not going to stop. I'm always going to do it. But it'd just be nice if they would, on my birthday for once, call me and say happy birthday.
As you can see, this man, yes, he went through a divorce. And yes, he lives quite a few miles away from his daughters. But isn't it funny how his daughters will not speak to him? They won't wish him a happy birthday. They won't contact him unless they need money. We've heard this before, right? Whether it's dating or whatever. You hear this all the time where females don't want to deal with guys unless they're getting some type of resources or finances out of them. And it's crazy that this also applies to a father-daughter relationship. Now, what's the issue here? We know what's going on. The daughters stay with the mother. So the mother is manipulating the daughters. How much you want to bet? She's brainwashing them, telling them all the negative stuff that's wrong with the father, all the bad stuff he does. And this man's still financially supporting them. And he's supporting one of the sons. So is he that bad of a guy? But for these daughters to not even acknowledge their father's birthday, guys, I see stuff like this all the time. That's why I'm reporting this video. Stuff like this happens all the time. I mean,